Vegetation salinity zones in this area include fresh marsh, intermediate marsh, brackish marsh, and saline marsh. The resilient bull shark is able to navigate all of them with ease. a group of consenting adults wants to perform cryptic rites to shadow forth the prophecy of the Great Old Ones, who am I to judge? Alligator comes from the Spanish El Lagarto, which means the lizard. Which really isn't that interesting. The locals here know every nook and cranny of the swamp. The Cajuns that fish and trap here don't use depth finders or GPSs. They know this bayou by heart. Sometimes even sharks just need to dirty bulk. Thank you. Some sharks are scavengers, indiscriminately consuming anything that's vaguely edible. Remember, if you find yourself hard aground, the best thing to do is stay with your canoe and die the death of an honorable seaman. Since the mid-20th century, an increasing number of oceanographers have warned about uncontrolled development of the sea. The primitives ends with a decisive victory for the ship. charged with gene-altering mutagens, the shark now has an asymmetric edge on the competition. The bull retreats to the grotto for refuge and quiet reflection. Artists spent 16 years building this sculpture out of trash pulled from the lake, only to have it thrown back in the lake by intoxicated locals. The appetite of this shark is nearly insatiable. This grouper eats fish, octopi, and crustaceans. Oh. Several crewmen have made a home near the retired nuclear cooling towers. This is a great opportunity for the Shark to test the theory that exposure to gamma rays gives you superpowers. Muscle contractions produce surges of electrical activity imperceptible to humans, but not to a shark. This protein supplement has zero additives, so the shark doesn't have to worry about hidden artificial colors or flavors. The cigar-like shape of the Barracuda is instantly recognizable and unmistakably found. Bull Shark spots the Barracuda's glinting scales. Once more, the shark turns back to this place of centered calm. Thank you. local police departments settle a dispute over jurisdiction, these two remain a popular attraction for selfie-seeking snorkelers. The bull shark demonstrates the importance of getting enough minerals in her diet. Shark versus dolphin, orca versus giant squid, boat versus pirate. When establishing dominance, the contest is usually a deadly one, with survival as the prize. The threats to our ocean seem overwhelming. But by working together now, we can ensure that future generations always have a place to dump their old tires. Gills get dry, it's time for the shark to return to the water.
Regular there at Flamingo Joe's. Who says it? Tourist trap. But it's the only place to get a decent Cesarec that don't have me on their do not serve list.
I would like to assure the Antolini crime family that this footage will in no way be used in the final edit of our program.
Thank you.
Kill another fisherman, that's between them and him, yeah?
This shark is a sort of super scavenger, completely lacking in what may be called dietary discrimination.